Hey guys, and welcome to an exciting episode 9 of the Carpi FC career mode. In this episode, we're going to be looking to buy some new players. We're also going to sell some old players that we don't really need. So as you can see from this short list here, we got a lot of players, and they were mostly from two or three people that suggested them. And to them, thank you. Okay, so as you can see, there weren't many people we could have really sold. So I just decided to transfer list for Kari, see if maybe someone would pick him up. If they can't, oh well. So also, I've set Console, a goalkeeper who's 18 years old, Gatto, a center attacking mid that's 19 years old, Lasagna, just a striker, 22 years old, Mbaye, a center mid, 19 years old, and Nava, a left back, 20 years old, on loan, all on loan. So hopefully some teams decide to get them. I believe that we should definitely go ahead and ask for some more money. I don't know if it's really gonna happen, but you never know. Okay, accept the offers. Sweet. That's fine with me. On another 100K, I like that. Now we're at 500, that could do something. Now if this doesn't work, we can always loan. Let's go 200, how about that, okay? Okay, so, let's take a break, and let's play, Frosinone. Now, they just promoted us well. I believe I can win. If I could win, I could possibly go back to 11th. Maybe. Maybe 11th. I don't know. Let's do this. There we go. Very nice passing. Who's there? Who's there, though? Oh, Mbakogu. Mbakogu. He might be through. Mbakogu. Yes! 1-0. 13th minute. Okay. That... We might be able to win this. Just... keep this up. Oh, who's there? Who's there? Who's there? Pape Indiaga. Pape Indiaga. Pape. That's a penalty, I think. Oh, yes, it is. Come on. There we go. Beautiful penalty. And it's 2-0. Let's not blow this. Oh, these tackles, man. They are just too good. Oh, my. We have a counterattack. Who we have there? Mbakogu. Can he get to that? Can he take the... Ah, oh, that would have been a great goal. That would have been a great way to finish off the hat trick. No, 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 no. Oh, no! Goalkeeper! Oh, what a save. He brings it down to Pape Indiaga, who messes up the sweaty, goddammit. All right, 2-0. We're doing well. We're doing really well. I think it's time to... No. It's time that we maybe put in a substitution. I'm gonna give you a chance again. If you fuck up again, you are gone. Alright. Let's start the second half. No, what am I doing? Okay, that just happened. Oh, God. That was scary. Could be in the middle now. Yes, there we go. Mbakogu. Oh, Mbakogu just finished that, and it's a hat trick for Mbakogu. Jerry Mbakogu with this 10th goal of the season. Pretty impressive, knowing this is only the winter time too. And it's 3-0 just like that. A beautiful finish as well by Mbakogu. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, it hit the crossbar. Yes. What? Okay. Oh no. Oh. Oh my God, Gabriel, what a save. No, he's still going though. Pasquini. He's just running through them all. Mbalo. Mbalo still. Ah. Oh, what a pass. Oh. Oh no. Ah, oh, no. All right, that's fine. That's fine. It's only 3-1. Oh, he's made a mistake. Iglesias could capitalize off of this, and it hits the post for about the third episode in a row. In a row. And there we go, guys. We finally won a match in the league in about, like, 3 episodes. That's an achievement. Alright, so man of the match was, of course, Jerry Mbakogu. Hat trick hero. Well, isn't that great? We're playing Napoli again. Oh, Gaudio is back. That's nice to see. Alright, it's a cup match against Napoli. Away too. That's even better. Let's do this. Okay! Can we advance? Probably not. But let's do this. Let's not have this! Gabriel, what a save. No! Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, get to that. Gabriel, go. There we go. Oh, why did I... No. Okay. No. What? A save. Gabriel is so good, I swear, man. Okay, come on. Come on. Need to get this away! God damn it! Oh my god. Okay, that was a little close. Oh, it's a corner! That's even better! Maybe we'll go 2-0 down. No! F***ing shit, man! Are you actually serious? No! Another save by Gabriel. Let's just, please. Please, I don't want to be eliminated. That he just flipped me. Okay. What? It's a foul on me? He flipped me. Okay, there we go. Oh, our first shot. Wait. Oh, god damn it. That would have been so close. And we could have possibly have been back in the game. Okay, halftime. It's 2-0. We've held up for like the second half of the first half. So this could mean some stuff. Hopefully. We even got a shot off. That's kind of shocking. Oh my. They've had 11 shots in the first half. Yeah. Emba Kogu. Ah. The defender was right on me. I could have turned, but I just tried to take a shot, but that didn't work out very well. As you can see, Ape and Diaga. Down to Emba Kogu. Down to Gaudio. Gaudio still going! Gaudio, no! No! Now they're gonna be on the attack now. Uh-oh, that's not good. Please no. Please fuck no. Please no. Oh, come on! No! These saves! Gabriel might have given up like 3 goals, but he's made like 20 saves. Well, that's full time. We've lost 3-0. I'm not too mad, because I mean, it is Napoli. I am mad, but it is Napoli. Were we expecting to really advance? No, not at all. So, man of the match has to be Gabriel, right? Yep, it's Gabriel. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and buy this guy. Mario Pineda. I am going to go for this. Let's go 3 years. Let's go do not specify. Okay, so, we have him. Now let's go look for another free agent. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and sign this guy. Ovidiu Hoban. He's looking for a new club, which means we could sign him, maybe. Just maybe. Okay, let's go 2000. So, Torino FC is our next match. Where are they in the table? They are 7th. Let's keep calm and get a draw out of this. If we can get a draw out of this, possibly, just possibly, actually no, we wouldn't actually go anywhere. We could possibly end up risking going down again. Right now we're in 10th. Fiorentina are right in front of us, which is kind of shocking because they were like 5th last episode. Okay, then. So, you guys ready? Well, I don't know. You guys aren't with me right now, so I'll just go. All right, let's do this. Emba Kogu, this could mean something here. Oh! Concast. Oh my. Okay. I put no power in that, but okay, Concast. I'll just leave you be there. El Cadu. No. Uh-oh. No. Oh! No! No! God, you have to be serious! Alright, well, halftime, we're losing. Nothing has really happened in this game, to be honest. Except for Torino raping us, of course. And Bakogu.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. The night goes on as I'm fading away.
Oh, there we go. We got people. One person. Close enough. Alright, so, we'll take him. Okay, so now we have a new player. Welcome, Mario Pineda, to the club. So, Ryan Woods. This guy is a center mid player. So I'm gonna buy this guy for how much he is. Counter offer received. Hell no. Okay, yes! We got him! Okay, so I believe we're gonna just give him a 950. Oh. Well, gonna give him more money then. Let's go 150. So, in the next episode, you're gonna be seeing me play Bologna and hopefully buy Ryan Woods by the end of episode 10. If you have any ideas for players I can buy in the summertime, be sure to tell me that. So, yeah. Also, be sure to tell me how I can improve this series. And if you liked the video, be sure to like it. And if you feel like it, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys later. Peace!